candles or a bubble bath.
I do. Are you planning a romantic evening?
With who? TiVo? No, I have to get a gift for Amy and Jordan. They're staying at the Grandview Regent.
What? Why?
You know, I didn't get the whole story. It's something about the pool now. Anyway, it'd be great if you could just make up a little gift basket.
Yeah, you really take care of your clients.
I feel responsible. And I have a reputation to protect. But I'm gonna sort the whole thing out.
You're not gonna get rich that way.
Yeah, but I sleep good at night.
Do you have some time?
Maybe.
I need to run across the street. Would you mind watching the store?
Are you kidding? I would love to. Wait, well, what if somebody comes in?
Sell them the bird bath. What are you doing here?
I want you to take me to my sister.
I thought all the keys had to be returned to the real estate person.
Nobody ever asked me for mine.
I would be breaking in.
If you're not gonna take me, I'll just go by myself.
Jake, stop. You have to tell me what happened that day. The day that she died.
And will you take me?
I can't promise, but you have to trust me.
Dad was at work. He asked me to watch Emily after school. She asked me if I wanted to play, but I was in the middle of a video game. I told her to wait until I was finished. She said she was going to complain to my mom. I told her mom was asleep and she'd be angry if Emily bothered her.
Your mom was sleeping in the afternoon?
She slept a lot. My parents were having problems. The night before, my mom asked my father to move out. She was afraid to tell Emily. Emily was really close to my father. Anyway, I finished my video game. When I looked up, my sister was gone. I had this really bad feeling, like my insides were cold.
Emily! Mom! Mom! I need you!
I lost it.
I'm so sorry. Please come back. Please, Emily. So sorry.
What happened after that?
I don't remember. Now, will you please take me there?
We have to be quick. Jake, your sister's here. What? Where?
Right here. Why won't you look at me? Jake! Jake!
What's going on?
Why won't he talk to me?
Emily, he can't see you.
Why not? What's wrong with him?
Do you know what happened to you?
When?
The day that you asked Jake to play.
He wouldn't come, so I went to play by myself.
You fell in?
Yeah.
Then what happened?
I went to sleep under the water.
Do you remember waking up? The truth is, you never woke up. You died that day. And that's why no one can...